I would have brought my daughter to work today, but she just refused. And now, here are some other things that Sid James might have laughed at if he'd still been alive when they happened.
A few months ago, I told the American people I did not trade arms for hostages. My heart and my best intentions still tell me that's true.
Earlier on today, apparently, a woman rang the BBC and said she heard that there was a hurricane on the way. Well, if you're watching, don't worry.
Where there is doubt, may we bring faith, and where there is despair, may we bring hope.
It's, well, after the,
Now, next week on the programme, what we've got is we've got Celebrity Mayday International Riot.